The music that we're listening to is some of Sarah's favorite music recorded by India. She was listening to this quite a lot at the time that she died. So we chose these pieces as background. Getting ready for another Halloween. There's about 13 here. Each of the kids in this junior high school chorus was required to do a solo. Obviously not an easy thing for a 13-year-old. Thank you. to Sarah's graduation from junior high school. About 14. This was Sarah's first and only opportunity to do modeling with a very small modeling show in Thousand Oaks. First high school dance.
I dreamt, I dwelt in
going to the senior prom with Alex, who was her constant companion for about a year.
And of all who assembled within those walls, that I was the hope of the crowd. I have riches of all too great to count, and a high ancestral. That you loved me beyond me still, that you loved me beyond me still.
The high school graduation pictures. Graduation day, 1992. This is a party in the Christmas time of 93. June 19th, 1993. Picnic. June 26th, 1993. All of my children and nieces and nephews are in that picture. This is Sarah with Jeffrey.
And I dreamt of what happened for almost in 4 times.
As time goes by, I try very hard not to think of Sarah in terms of this terrible crime that we've had to deal with here in the court, but rather think of her in a place like this, which is, this was filmed in southern Alberta, the land where Sarah's people lived for so many generations. This is the kind of heaven she seems to belong in.